Well, we here in the U.S. are not the only ones dealing with extreme weather. The strong storm is wreaking havoc in Europe as well. The storm has knocked out power to thousands of homes and paralyzed the region's transportation system. But this dog didn't care about any of that. It was swimming in ocean foam. The dog's owner captured this moment of her pet swimming through the natural wonder in the northwestern part of the country. The sea foam is a phenomenon created by the strong winds and the waves that the storm has produced.